On Friday, June 18th, President Museveni directed all food market vendors to stay in their working places during the lockdown to curb the spread of COVID-19. President Museveni consequently directed the Health Ministry to distribute mosquito nets and polythene sheets to market vendors to prevent them from catching malaria during the 42 days of the lockdown. Launching the distribution exercise at Nakasero Market in Kampala this morning, the Ministry of Health Permanent Secretary, Dr. Diana Atwine, also received 2,000 mosquito nets donated by Quality Chemicals Limited, led by the Executive Director, Emmanuel Katongole.
To thank you so much. First of all, the ladies and men, but I know that the majority are ladies who are staying in the markets. They took the heat of the president and the guidance to sleep to guard their produce. Want to thank you for keeping the markets continuing to work, because we need food, we need to survive even in the lockdown. So want to thank you for sacrificing and staying in the market. We want to thank Quality Chemicals today that listened and heard the call of the president when he directed us to provide mosquito nets. And together with KCCA, we are here to hand over now these mosquito nets.
According to Dr. Atwine, the Ministry of Health will contribute 3,000 nets to other parts of the country, bringing the number to 5,000.
For 2,000 mosquito nets that we have donated for this cause. Quality Chemicals has been with us in the trench. They have been with us from the journey. Every calamity, every success, we are always with them. Want to thank you so much for identifying always with us. And we want, also Minister of Health is also going to give 3,000 nets. So in total there will be 5,000 nets, because that's the number KCCA provided.
Handing over the nets to the Health Ministry, the Director of Quality Chemicals Limited, Emmanuel Katongole, said this has been done by deeply appreciating the sacrifice made by market vendors.
We donated 2,000 mosquito nets to the Ministry of Health, who has, together with the KCC, handed over these mosquito nets to the vendors in Nakasero Market. We feel that is part of our community responsibility, that we join the fight against COVID and the fight against diseases.
Some of the vendors in Nakasero Market expressed dismay over lack of customers. This, however, welcomed government's move to give them mosquito nets. The Ministry of Health revealed that the distribution will continue to other public markets across the city. This story was compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news in Kampala.